fifth class children. I think you might be knowing now. I'm Lavanya. Okay. So I'm going to take the social subject for you. Okay. So today I'm going to take first lesson. Okay. That is your social subject first lesson. That is forests and tribes. Okay. What is the lesson? Forests and tribes. Okay. So here. So what is the lesson is based about? It's regarding the forest. How the forest will be useful for us? Forest. How it will be useful in our life? And what are the lifestyle of the tribes people? Okay. What are the lifestyles of the tribal people? And so some of the keywords I'm giving here. Okay. So see what are the keywords? Okay. We will learn that. Okay. Forest. Okay. A large area covered with. Okay, huge natural trees. So natural trees. So we are not going to forest. We are not pouring the water. Okay, to grow the trees in forest. Okay, it's a naturally. It's a huge trees which are growing in the forest. Okay, next tribal people. Tribal people, people who live in the forest or near the forest. Where the tribal people live? The people who live in the forest are near to the forest area. Okay, they are all covered in the tribal area. Okay, so now lifestyle. See, mode of life. Lifestyle will be different. Okay, city lifestyle will be different. The village lifestyle will be different. And the people who are living in the forest also, their lifestyle also will be different. Okay, and tradition. The traditions we follow. Okay, so in our country also we are having different types of different states. We are having all are following different traditions. Okay, even tribes are having their different traditions. Okay, and fair is what a periodical market example exhibition. Okay, I think you all be knowing about this exhibition. And nothing but simply I will tell you one example. Friday market. Nowadays we are seeing this Friday market now. So that is a periodical market. Okay, fair means. Next forest products. So some of the products we will get from the forest. Okay, some roots will be used for the medicines also. And these are some examples of the products which I am giving here. Tamarind. Fruits we will get from the forest, lac, honey, tubers. These are we get from a product. Many products are there, but only some are gave in the book. Okay. Now forest conservation. So why we need to protect the forest? Because it's our livelihood. It's a part of our livelihood. Okay. Forest is a part of our livelihood. Next, thank you. Continue with the same lesson. So here I told you about the forest conservation. We need to protect this forest because it's a part of our livelihood. Okay. Now in forest what we will see? We see the trees. Okay. So how the trees are helpful for us? Okay. It's a part of our livelihood. How it will help to us? Okay. We will know some of the points in this. Okay. So here for trees, I will take a single tree. How it will help us? Okay, first it gives rain. Okay, so it gives the rain for us. If you have lot of forest means, according to the season we will get our rainy season. Okay, next even cools the nature. Okay, in summer season if you sit down of the tree, no, then we will feel very cool weather. Correct, na? So it gives the cools the nature. Next, shade to many living beings. In forest, many animals will be there. Okay, it gives the shade to many animals, even sometimes for human beings also. Okay, now oxygen for 4 people. Each tree gives oxygen for 4 people. Okay. So you can just imagine how tree useful for us, because oxygen is very important for us, no, for living. Next, firewood. And from the tree we can get the firewood also. For what purpose we will use this firewood? For cooking purpose. Okay, in factories. Okay, they will use this firewood. Next, protects the soil erosion. Okay, it will protect the soil erosion and fertility, okay, fertility to the soil, okay, it will make the soil fertile, okay, it will make the soil fertile, okay, thank you. We will continue with the same lesson, that is forest and tribes, okay. So here, protect the forest, how, okay, how to protect the forest, I told you clearly, forest plays an important role in our life. So, by not cutting down the trees, I told you clearly that for four people, oxygen is provided by one single tree. So, think, without oxygen, we cannot stay. That's why, so trees makes an important role in our life. So, by not cutting down the trees. Okay, next, by planting a sampling in the same place of the tree, which has been cut down. Okay, so what it mean by this? See, if you are cutting any tree in the forest, again we have to make a sapling in the same place so that the forest area will not be cut down indiscriminately. Okay, that is the meaning for this. So by these two methods we can protect the forest. Okay, next, protect the forest. Why to protect the forest? So here first point is, forest brings us rain. So I told you, for with the forest only we will having our. So forest brings us rains. Okay, so rains, with the rains only we will get the crops. Okay, crops will be grown, and with the crops means grown means food will be had for us. Okay, if no rains means no rain and no food for us, no life on the earth. Forest gives us fresh air which contains a lot of oxygen. So each tree gives oxygen for the four people. So oxygen plays an important role in our life. Okay, without air we cannot stay. Okay, so forest gives us the fresh air which contains lot of oxygen. Okay, fresh forest gives us different tubers, roots, tamarind. Okay, forest gives us different products. Some of I gave you here, that is tubers, okay, roots, tamarind. Okay, so with roots some medicines also, in medicines preparing we will take that roots. Okay, next, coming to the fourth point, that is many wild and rare animals. It's a home for the many wild and rare animals. Okay, mostly the animals we stay in the forest area. Okay, they like that nature. Okay, even some rare animals also we can see in the forest area. And it's a home for tribal people also. Forest is a place which is a home for the tribal people also. Okay, forest take in carbon. Thank you.